shea butter, baby. Fucking up your pillows. What is up, everybody? Thank you so much for everyone that has purchased this beautiful, raw, organic, natural shea butter straight from Ghana. You see, I use it myself and it's already empty. Thank you so much to everyone that has been supporting me selling shea butter since 2016. I know that this is gonna grow to be a huge company, so I thank you for starting out with me. Thank you to my loyal customers, okay? Shea butter, straight from Ghana. Look at this. Ooh, it has a nice nutty smell. Now, shea butter comes from northern region of Ghana. That's where brands like Shea Moisture and The Beauty Shop get their shea butter. Yes, I'm slathering it on. Listen, your girl is dry, okay? I came out the womb dry, okay? Look at, ooh, ooh, ooh. Hold up, this is not that type of show. So yeah, shea butter has vitamins like A and C, and it moisturizes, helps with stretch marks, not beauty marks, helps with stretch marks. Ghanaians have been using shea butter for generations. There's no Johnson & Johnson in Ghana, okay? We use Nkuto, okay? That's the true way of saying shea butter. We use shea butter in Ghana, okay? You see that? Now, I purposely did not take a shower. Sorry. I purposely did not put lotion on after I showered because I needed y'all to see the glistening effect, okay? So you see my back is ashy, it's dry, winter's coming. My skin, when it's dry, it hurts, y'all, it hurts so bad. Like, if you have dry skin and it hurts when you're not putting on lotion or whatever, leave a comment below, for real. I am selling these 8-ounce containers, and the shea butter is raw. It's not whipped, there's no essential oils, it's raw. You can do whatever you want with it when you receive it. Woo! See, you see my skin coming back to life, honey? Okay, dry where? Okay, ashy, huh? No, I don't think so. So, wow. I'm even in shock. So, you obviously don't have to use this much shea butter after getting out the shower. But my thing is, I love using shea butter because it's something that's been passed down generation to generation in my family. Like, my grandma greased me down in shea butter. Her mother greased her down in shea butter. So it's just part of the culture. And another thing that I love to do with shea butter when I'm oiling myself up, I love to say affirmations. I love my body. I am here. I am worthy. This body is mine. This temple is mine and it is fine, honey. Saying affirmations while putting on the shea butter is a form of self-care, okay? So, who's down to get some shea butter, honey? You down? $16, 8-ounce container, that's it. Affordable, accessible. I want everyone to be able to experience the joys of and the smells of shea butter. I want everyone to be able to experience that Ghanaian love, Ghanaian culture, year of return. What's good? If you can't go to Ghana this year, you better order some shea butter and be there vicariously, living vicariously through us. Tell a friend to tell a friend that if you can't go to Ghana this year, you better buy some shea butter from BeenieTV. And that's gonna be your Ghanaian experience, okay? Winter is coming, honey. You see this part? The part between the index and the thumb? You don't want that to be ashy. It's cuffing season. You wanna make sure your elbows are moist, okay? Like, you wanna be boot up. Make sure your feet are not dry and rough and cracked, okay? Buttah, baby. Shea butter, baby. Shea butter, baby. Shea butter, baby.